Finding to the search for a four-year-old little girl in Charlotte County.
And we hate reporting news like this, but law enforcement, they searched for Evelyn Greer close to 5 hours today, and this morning she was found only dead. Wink News reporter Asha Patel, she has been there all morning. So Asha, what can you tell us?
I was just talking to the public information officer for the Charlotte County Sheriff's Office, and she told me that Evelyn Greer was found in the canal and her body has been removed from the area and she is being transported to the medical examiner. They are in the death investigation phase right now. Deputies are taking photos. Right now, there are still plenty of deputies and law enforcement on scene, and Evelyn Greer was reported missing around 1 this morning. She was staying with her parents. They were sleeping together, and she wandered off during that time. Currently, her parents are, their main residence is in Punta Gorda, but they were staying at a VVRO in this area. So as of right now, unfortunately, she was found dead in the canal, and they are in the death investigation phase right now, taking photos. The area is blocked off right now. As soon as I find out any more information, I'll be sure to let you know. But for now, I'm live in Port Charlotte. Ash Patel, Wink News.